Dear students, today I am going to tell you question number 6 and 7, solution from S.V. Verma Physics, from the chapter 31, capacitors. These solutions are very short, that's why I have concluded two questions, 6 and 7. First of all, the first question is, the dielectric constant decreases if the temperature is increased, explain in terms of polarization of material. When you deal with the polarization, what happened actually, when you apply the electric field, in case of the dielectric material, what happened? There will be alignment in the molecules or atoms. Alignment means like this. All these molecules get aligned in one direction by this way. This is called alignment. Alignment. But when temperature is increased, if you increase the temperature, then what happened? Alignment. Get decreased. Reason? Because by increasing the temperature, the molecules, or you can say particles inside the specimen, will show the random motion. Particles shows randomness. Randomness. That's why alignment get disturbed by increasing the temperature. Similarly, in question number 2, when a dielectric slab is gradually inserted between the plates of an isolated parallel plate capacitor, the energy of the system decreases. What can you say about the force on slab exerted by the electric field? A very easy question. I think you know this relation. F is equal to minus du upon dx. This is the relationship between potential energy as well as force. Why this relation we can conclude? Because when potential energy is decreases, and you want to conclude the force, this is the relation which can be utilized anywhere. This is called force is negative gradient of potential energy. Thank you.